So, you know about addition and subtraction. So now we can go for multiplication of surds. There is a rule is there to multiply the surds. In the time of multiplication, orders of the surds should be same. Order should be same, then only you can multiply the surds. In case orders are not same, make it a same order, then we can multiply. So now I will show first one. If the order is same, how to multiply? There is a very simple, I will take one problem, square root of 2 into square root of 3. So orders are same, then multiply the radicands. That is equal to square root of 2 into 3. 2, 3 is a 6, square root of 6. I will take another one problem. If it is 2 into square root of 3 into 5 into square root of 4. Sorry, I will take 5. So how to multiply? 5, 2 is a 10, multiply outside. And multiply radicands. Orders are same. We can directly multiply. 5, 3 is a 15. This is the answer. If the orders are same, it's very easy to multiply. If orders are not same, what to do? That is, they are going to ask for 2 more in the examination. These are also expected questions. I will take one problem. Cube root of 2 and fourth root of 3. See, in this problem, orders are not same. Here order is 3, here order is 4. First make it these two orders same. How to make it? First I will take down the problem. 3 into square cube root of 2 into 4th root of 3. I'll write this same problem somewhat bigger. 3 here, 2 here, 4th root of 3. First find the LCM for 3 and 4. 3, 4, you find the LCM. 3 1s are, so 4 is not divisible by 3, write as it is. Again divided by 2, so 1 write as it, 2 2s are, again divided by this, we will get 1. So here 2 1s are, 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. LCM is 12. See, multiply inside this order and its power, so the multiply to 3 will get LCM 12. What shall I multiply to 3 get LCM 12? 3, 4 is 12. The same 4 write the power of 2. Here also multiply. 4 is multiplied to which number to get LCM? I will multiply by 3. 4, 3 is 12. Yes, the same 3 is multiplied. It's write down its power. Now multiply 4 3 is a 12. Here 4 to the power of 4 means 2 is multiplied 4 times. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4. 2 to the 4. 4 4 is a 16. Into here also 4 3 is a 12. 3 cube is 27. See, orders are same, then you multiply the radicands. So 12th root of 16 into 27. So multiply 16 into 27, you will get 12th root of 432. This is the product. If the order is not same, can do this method. Another method is also there, but this is the simplest method to find the product. Now we can solve another problem to find the product of square root of 2 and cube root of 4. This also you can find similarly. So this 3 and its order is 2. 3 and 2 are the prime numbers. If you find the LCM, 3 to the 6 will come. So then if you multiply, the order should be same, 6, and here also comes 6. So now here, so order is 2, and what shall I multiply to get 6? We multiply by 3. 3 to the 6. Here write 2 as it is power also write 3. What is the number you return here? The same number right here. Into here 3 is there. 3 is multiplied to 2. 3 to the 6. Here write the power 4 to the power of 2. Then multiply the order inside the order. 3 to the 6. 2 to the power of 3 is 3, 2 is multiplied 3 times, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, into here 3 to the 6, 4 square is 16, 4, 4 is 16. Then multiply, the orders are same, then multiply the radical of 8 into 16. You multiply 8 into 16, 6th root of 8 into 18, 16, 8 is 128. This is about multiplication of surds.